Professor Jonah here, Grapplipedia, we got your weekly fix. We're gonna be looking at a guillotine here. If there's one piece of advice I can give you that'll just immensely improve your success rate with a guillotine, it's gonna be your hip placement. A lot of people set up their guillotine from the guard. That's no problem. The issue here is they don't move their hips afterwards. So what do they end up doing? Watch my hips here. They come up, they get the guillotine, they come back. See how my hips are buried? With my hips buried, that makes it hard for me to finish this, makes my arms start to slide off the back of his neck, makes it pretty easy for him to escape. So instead, once I get my guillotine, I wanna throw my hips back. That way I can stand up, I can still use my back muscles and my leg muscles, and I'm not fully committed to a position where I'm gonna get smashed. Take my time, finish my guard, maybe even set up some different positions depending on how he reacts. So one more time, when I get my guillotine, don't keep your hips underneath them. Slide your hips back to allow you to set up different positions and get a much stronger, more powerful choke.
Hey guys, hope you liked that. Click in the description down below. We got some free goodies for you. On the channel, we have weekly podcasts, other technique videos, and some sketches coming your way. And if you subscribe, I'll love you forever.